Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Pepe Reina starts in goal. Jorginho plays alongside Ananis in the engine room.
And they're starting, interestingly, with...
to put them in front. It's a great start for them. Wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Oh, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Pereira.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Coleman. He could lay it off to the supporting player. That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel.
He's going to try his luck.
Oh, tried to keep it down, but it was just too high, only just. Ananis.
Look how quick he reacted.
On the attack here, Francis Coquelin. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Coquelin. Good forward play from them. Now Wilson. A timely challenge. Lichtsteiner. Ananis. And now the referee says free kick. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. Spotted that well and intercepted.
To get the equaliser.
Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. Here's a chance to attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It was good play until they got that challenge in. He might be through. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Ananis. Milner. Intercepted well. Into the attacking third. Good challenge. Ananis. Cuadrado.
It's a very good interception.
Lanzini.
Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Niang. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Chris Smalling.
Comes in strongly. Here's Wilson. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Chris Smalling. Well, good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Well, they're in a good position here.
Pereira.
Shot's on here. He's blocked the shot well.
defending there. Cuadrado. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
The equaliser here, very good stop here.
Well, no complaints here about the equaliser. Even the team that have conceded it, I think, have recognised that they've been on the receiving end of much of this game. But they were hoping they could hold on, they have been able to do that. And now they'll be concerned as to whether there'll be another goal in this match, and it will see them beaten.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Milner. Patrick Van Aanholt trying to find a way through here, probing away. Cleared the ball. Coquelin. There's the interception. Francis Coquelin. He's gone for the back heel.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
On the attack here. Save on the front foot now. They've got the corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
The shot's on.
The poor shot, really. Well, the referee has blown for half time. So we're all set for the second half. Milner. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Comes in strongly.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Milner.
Oh, it could be on.
And here's the shot.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Allen. Cuadrado. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Lanzini.
Look how quick he reacted.
Attacking well here. Gone for the through pass. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
It's a shot now! He's got his shot off now.
Shot blocked.
He can put them in front.
Great stop. Throw in here. Well, he's thrown possession away. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And they've cut it out. Hernanes.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Cuadrado!
And a score! And that is against the balance of the match. Bit of smash and grab in this. Quick move. Catching the opposition out. Lack of concentration really on their part. And a fine goal.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
And I think the goalkeeper thought he'd got his angles covered there. But he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. He's coming forward with some danger.
Terrific stop.
It's a corner. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Through pass. Comes in with a tackle.
This might be it.
Well, there can be no complaints here with that goal, because they have been the better side. But it did look as though the opposition were going to hold on and keep them out and really grab a win that they didn't deserve. But we'll see where the game goes from here. So it's 2-2 now.
Pereira.
He might be through. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. And it's the free kick now.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on, because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch. So it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Allen. Good interception.
In comes the challenge. Good pass. Getting it forward. It's a good ball. They could be in.
Cuadrado,
and he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
And here comes the counter-attack.
Going to try his luck. They scored. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Pereira,
and he gives it back to it.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is run.
The equaliser here. Oh, well saved.
And that is now a goal kick. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Coquelin. El Shaarawy. Here's a chance to... Found his teammate well. Sliding in for that challenge. He could have got a free kick by going down. He didn't. All credit to him. One eye on the clock and the other on the match, because there's just that one goal in it. But it's a goal to the good. 5 minutes left. El Shaarawy. Free kick in these closing minutes. Allen. Batshuayi. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Coleman. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
A real chance here.
It's hit the post and away for a goal kick.
Lanzini,
in quickly. It's so frustrating for them. They're on the attack, they can't break through.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Five goals in a...
One, one, check one. And I'm back on the air. Bum. Both mic and gameplay are getting recorded. That's good to know. Game. Now, you're probably thinking, how did I lose that game? I do not know myself. I've just been getting rigged in FIFA. But that wasn't my main team. As you will see on the bench, there is a Carney, few nice looking players. And if you don't know what that is, guys, that's my main team. I'll be playing with right now. So, actually, just for a treat for you guys, might as well show you a good game of FIFA. Where is my good friend Snapchat? Messages. Where is he? There he is. Give us a game on FIFA. Right, now we'll wait for a response. But as we are waiting, I will show you my other team. And how I roll with it. Squad selector. The BPL. I know it's not the BPL called anymore, but it's just habit, really. Oh, no, Snapchat. Gotta get up, gotta get up. Oh. Have you seen about the pub? I need to get him in this pot. Need to get him in this pot, hey? Guys, I'll be back. I can't do it with anyone, can I? Where is my good friend? Adam Carlson to my condo. Oh, no one's watching anymore. No. Well, at least someone was. I need to check something really quick. Whoa. Gotta get up. Trending. My videos. There he is, the man, the myth, the legend. Yes, I am okay, Adam Carlson. Right, Adam. How much coins have I got? 2k. Adam. You score one goal in this game, you get 2k. One goal. Actually, no, it's too easy. Two goals in the game, I'll give you 2k. A key goal. I've only got 2k. So hopefully you don't score 1-2. I've invited you to the game. Ooh, what did you have? Nice. Oh, your opponent has left the game. That's what popped up on my screen. I'm inviting you again though, so it's okay. Who you got in net? I heard you said you had a new goalkeeper. Oh, fuck. I've dropped the touch water. Why is it taking forever to load you in? Oh, there we go, boys. I've legit just played against someone in this kit. That kit you're playing in. No, I haven't seen it yet. You have to click ready. Thanks. Yeah, you do realise you've got a right mid and a left mid position. So you are aware of that. It's not a mistake in the system. Right.
Well, here they go. It's been a long wait, really, to start the new season after last season's title win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Well, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans who expected maybe a repeat of last season might not be all that easy.
You do. Adam, I'd build your team, right? Like, that I think you should build. But then I'd be like, it's a team I've built, so it's going to be good. Adam has a lot of thingy on you this game, like, key a goal. Adam, if you score than more than 3 goals, right, I'll sell players to pay you. That's if you score, though. Shame, isn't it? Intercepting. Oh, he's through. I don't need. Oh, you've got a new keeper, haven't you? Fuck. Forgot about that. And while we're still in play. Adam, you were legit just about to see as well. That was not out. We have Paye, Dimitri Paye. I just don't think you understand. Super service man, and he's better than Zidane. We have Dimitri Payet. That was not in Adam. Though that was dreadful. Oh, well then. Ah, my ears. Oh, mind you, like, I think if West Ham had it offered as a contract, like, and then I also see Newcastle offers as one, I would have went for West Ham, like. We have Payet, Dimitri Payet. I just don't think you understand. He's a super service man, and he's better than Zidane. We have Dimitri Payet. What? We had Townsend and Ross Townsend. I know. We have Ozil, Mesut Ozil. I just don't think you understand. He's a wizard on the ball. He knows how to through ball. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can get the trilogy for hat-trick. Oh my god. I can score the best hat-trick. I can score the best three goals you can get. A header, a shot, and a free kick. Please play it. Don't let us down. Don't let us down. You've let us down. Oh my god. Did your keeper save that? That's physically obese. Oh, fucking Nazi basher. The best you've got is Nathaniel Klein. I don't mean a new striker, man. A new striker. Oh, fuck you, man, Diego. Diego Costa's worth more than your team, and he's fucking missing shit like that. Fuck's sake. Yeah, you're not very good at that, are you, Adam? No, Costa. We have Payet, Dimitri Payet. Just don't think you understand. We bought him for 6 mil. Well, I don't even know how much we bought him for. I bought him for 25k. Because my player name. Because you've got a classic kit when they didn't have names on the bar. No, do you know the squad builder challenges you can do? It was that for Team of the Year. I was waiting for fucking someone to make the run down the wing. Anyone was making the run. I'm being absolute spuds. There you. Oh, fuck you. If you score one goal, I'll give you a key. If you score two goals, I'll give you 2k. We have Ozil, Mesut Ozil. Oh, he's fucking. Just went to power boom that. Oh, Neil. Oh. 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 Super service man, and he's better than Zidane. We have the victory, oh yes. Oh yes, Nathaniel. Oh, no, oh fuck's sake. Oh yes, Nathaniel. Oh yes, oh. Oh, oh shit. I mean, I'm not gonna score for them.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Oh, well, that's...
Opportunity here. A well saved. Oh, he's taken that very cleverly indeed.
We have Ozil. Mesut Ozil. I just don't think you understand. He is fucking sick. He spans from anywhere. We have Mesut Ozil. We have Mahrez. We had Mahrez. We have Osama. Osama bin Laden. I just don't. I'm gonna log on to my muscle or something. Somewhere. We'll do some science homework. Yes. Cause we've got a science test tomorrow, Adam. No. Oh well,
half.
Shit.
It's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
What we play? I got straight back up, man. Ref. What? How was that? Your free kick? Well, no.
And here comes the counter attack. Shoots. Ozil has done the job. Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
Shit.
6-0 as the game is restarted.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball that.
Have you checked this? Have you checked your club? I'll tell you after the match. Right. Well, I've just put a football through for my... Off! Oh, hey! I don't know. Him? Well, what do we have here? Whoop, just kidding.
Good, this move. This could be a chance. Here's the shot.
I can't shoot. I want to go get some watermelon.
He's embarrassed now.
Well, he'll get some stick from his teammates, especially if they lose this game.
Yeah,
as soon as he went into it, I thought he was in trouble, and I think he realized...
Oh, fuck's sake, vampire.
Kept out easily by Lukas Fabianski.
Well, with kept out calmly by Lukas Fabianski. Took the commentary as this one. Kept out calmly by Lukas Fabianski. To my left, bar. Adam, I'll tell you so anyway, but then that might make you score the goal, and then I don't want to give you a key.
Working hard just to
well,
maybe a sight of goal.
See you later, mate. Oh, well saved. Oh my god, I've lobbed it. Why have I tried to lob it? What? Fucking blocked them. Oh well, good ball. Oh, watch this, it's going to the show, didn't it? No, oh, I was nowhere fucking near. Oh shit. No, I was doing something. Oh well. Timing out. Oh, well done, Diego. Come on, Ozil. Come on, Ozil. Adam, you're losing 7-0. Shut the fuck up. Cheers. Oh, I fell in love with him. Off, Scott, no. He's gay. It's 50-50, that. Terrific stop.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
The best you got is Nathaniel Clyne.
Supporting player alongside. Well, this is how this team can play.
Oh, what? I thought that was a referee.
But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that Charles. They might get caught out. On to the attack now. Good interception. Mesut Ozil. Gundogan.
Oh, dick skin.
Really get in at goal. But it was a chance to keep the ball. But they're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
Well defended, just getting across.
Chippy! That's a fantastic goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He
He's really been on form.
Well, if it wasn't wrapped up before, Alan, it certainly is now.
Yeah, no mercy from this side. Thinking about goal difference, I think, now.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin. And here comes the counter-attack.
Cut off! Diego Costa, one of those strikers who's never satisfied unless he has scored. Well, he'd be happy here.
Adam, this is not what it's normally like. This is what it's normally like. I'm normally beating you like 10-0. 11-0. Yeah. Well, most of the time I am. And this is the 10th. Lovely. Oh, is it fuck? Gundogan doesn't have a right foot. Yeah. Right, Adam, you do that every time, right? And it's fucking he's offside. Right, where, boys, on the corner. Right, where? Oh, why did you play the ball?
Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance. He's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
Oh, nigga. Mesut Ozil is a nigga. Snapped it in, why isn't it? Oh, wasn't playing. Adam, he could have scored there.
Well, they're in a good position here. He might be through.
Don't have to wait Gill, no.
And the late goal sums it up, really.
Yeah, they've just compounded their superiority with that one.
Cool.
Totally one-sided, really, the match.
Well, I think the only baldy I've got in my pitch is fucking Vincent Kompany.
There we go, final whistle. Position
they've worked. What do you mean? Like 300. What? Actually, I'll tell you, because I was on exactly. No, I didn't. I got 600. Wait there, I want to see. Can I send you coin boosters? Because if I can't add them, I'll send you some coin boosters. I don't think I can. Then. Can't allow. I want my own. Arsenal, all items. What does James want to sell? Give that. We'll go right up to the very tippity top. Oh, you're such an idiot. I can't believe you didn't know how to fucking put on my club. Oh, just looking at me, Division 3 club. You know what I mean? Actually, how many points off Division 2? Fuck me. Oh, wow. I've actually been doing really well. We might start a new war. What, you might start a new club? What did you say you were going to start a new what? What, like team? I can't remember if I sold Gale or not. I had him, yeah. My club. EFL 2, no, I didn't. I've only got Shelby. The baldy bastard!
Lob him up for like 700 coins, you know what I mean? Adam, how much did you pay for your, what's his face? Shelby. Aye. When I've just put mine up for 500, I sold already. I put my Jonjo up for 500 coins and he sold it instantly. Go on the player that needs a contract. Click square. Then what does it say? Does that say add containable? Double. Then put a contract on. You want, Mike? Well, you don't need a winner. You're gonna win it. But come up here and offline one. Adam Pay. Can't bother to do something. Depends. You have to have a fitness card on. Yep.